In stillness they move, in the shadow of three silver birches, out to the smooth meeting of the hills, at the other side of the whitening water. The wind has dropped, and standing there, hushed by the hot downpouring serenity of the expansive sky, this blue gaiety of the air, the fresh greenness of skipping hills, the naive trees waiting, waiting for the sound of elfin pipes, a mythical morning. The airborne spies shed servitude and become the beacon revealed. Stride upward to the undermost fringe. Here my last arch ends, where strengths cross, where I must wrestle with the pouring fierceness of a statue and become as he is.